slide. Or the Humphreys, a good use is more in privilege of honour than Fáilte Corriv, Gotten and Shahanu, Hig Ukid Moore, Istar Colaiste Dun An Ri. Minister Humphreys, Oireachtas members Brendan Smith TD, Niamh Smith TD, Senators Joe Riley and Robbie Gallagher, MEP Matt Carthy, Chairperson of Cavan County Council, Councillor Paddy MacDonald, Chairperson of Monaghan County Council, Cathy Bennett, members of Cavan and Monaghan ETB, members of Colaiste Dun An Ri Board of Management, members of Colaiste Dun An Ri Parents Council, Chief Executive of Cavan Monaghan ETB, Mr. John Carney, Directors Paddy Flood, Dr. Linda Pinkster, and Bernie Power, members of the clergy, Father Jerry, Reverend William Stacey, Reverend Darrell Edwards. We would also like to welcome Mr. Martin O'Brien and Dr. Padraig Kirk. I would like to welcome members of our student council, members of our design team and contractors, and of course, to our principal, Mr. Fergal Boyle, and the staff of Colaiste Dun An Ri, and of course, to all of our students here present. It is my great honour and privilege to welcome you all here today to this, the official opening of Colaiste Dun An Ri. But just before I introduce you to our first speaker, there are just a number of small housekeeping duties that I need to make you aware of. Firstly, to highlight that in the event of a fire or any emergency, the fire exits are to my right and to my left, or out through the door that you came in through. Secondly, I would ask you perhaps to take a moment to ensure that your mobile phones are switched to silent. Thank you very much. And now, by way of just getting the proceedings underway on this special day, I would like you to give a nice warm welcome to our school choir, who will perform a song from you entitled This Is Me, from the musical The Greatest Showman. So a nice round of applause, please, for our choir.